Daddy?
What is the matter?
What is the matter? I told you yesterday that your daughter was sick. You did not even care to come back on time. You came back to the house by 11 p.m.
I was stuck in the traffic.
What stupid traffic?
Don't you ever accuse me of such. I'm trying my best to make this family work, but you are here accusing me of nothing. If you know you can't take care of my daughter, you can leave.
Oh, I can leave.
You can leave.
I can leave.
I can change my daughter
I
myself.
I will leave.
I must be hearing things.
Daddy.
Darling?
Yes, Daddy.
No, no, no. This can't be real. It can't be. I must be dreaming.
You're not dreaming, Daddy. Come and find me. Come on, Daddy. I'm waiting for you, Daddy.
Who's there?
It's me, silly.
Come out. I'll call the police.
No, you won't. Not after what you've done.
Surprise! How are you, darling?
Fine.
Yeah, that's what I have for you.
Is that for me, Daddy?
Yes, darling. It's for you. You can have it. After you have been a good girl for Daddy. I'll give it to you. Don't worry, darling. When you have been a good girl for Daddy, you can have a present. What did I tell you?
That when I've been a good girl for Daddy, I love the present.
Don't worry. It will be a little secret. Okay? Darling. 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 Be quiet. Darling. Darling. It was an accident. I didn't mean for you to get hurt.
But I did get hurt, Daddy. And it was all your fault.
I'm very sorry, darling. I swear.
I don't believe you.
I'm sorry, darling. Darling.
I want to see you, Daddy.
Ah!
to be a little secret.